Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bakes Chico, and I'm back with another video. Now, look, man, Cass got this challenge going on. I'm So Brooklyn or whatever. That's why it's called So Brooklyn Challenge, all right? And I've seen a lot of rappers rapping to it. I've seen him go crazy about G Herbo's version, and a lot of people were happy that he brought up that Nick. That was Lil Herb rapping, bro. If y'all heard Lil Herb version of this, bro, that was like the old. That's what a lot of people in Chicago feel like they fell in love with Lil Durk's music. Lately, a lot of people ain't been messing with his music like that. But they was messing with that. Alright. So we're finna react to this. This is the official music video. It's featuring Fab. Now y'all know Fab's an OG, triple OG, alright? Go check it out. Go drop a like. Go leave a comment. Go sub. Go show love to Cass. You feel me? It's all love around here. And if y'all enjoy my reaction, make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Let's get into this, bro. Hold on. I'm So Brooklyn. I should get paid for the work I put in. I'm So Brooklyn. I like that nigga change, so you know I took it. I'm So Brooklyn. I did the same thing walking out the Brookings. I'm So Brooklyn. I had to sign with J.O. I kind of like this. Even though y'all know how a lot of videos just be niggas with guns, flashing guns. They just repping like they city, you know what I'm saying? They just in there getting lit, whatever. I like that, you feel me? And from what I know, bruh, I love, like, this song. Cass is just telling his story, bruh. The stuff that he talks about him doing in jail, a lot of people have confirmed. ASAP Rocky went to the same prison as him, to Rikers or whatever. Bro, he confirmed the stuff he be talking about, him beating mugs in there, being the biggest dude, and that was real. All right, so it's dope to see him come up and make, like, I'm inspired by his story. You feel me? That's all I'm gonna say. Like, he changed his life around, bro.
Good looking. You ever shot a op with a Mac? You ever shot a op in his back?
See, I kind of don't. That's the one part where he says, I used to keep a Glock. I still keep a Glock. I kind of don't like that. It better be a legal gun, Cass. Because my nigga, saying stuff like this for some rappers, bro, dude's going to be trying to test your gangster just to get a reaction out of you for views or whatever. Just, oh, you say you keep a strap on you, pull up on him type shit. Like, but it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? People still going to try that regardless, I guess. So
I bust my gun and I trap. I can show you how to make a stack. I can show you how to make it stack. I got two bodies, what's your stats? Nigga faking with that paperwork. Put money on your head, watch this paperwork. My shooter said I gotta pay him first. I told my shooter go and slam first. Got a new bitch, you gotta name it first. Before you shoot, you better aim it first.
Yo, I need another Cass and 50 Cent song or them together. Because, bro, the energy this man just brings, I don't know. I just love it, bro. All right, gives me 50 Cent vibes sometimes, but I don't know. He just be so hype, bro. Big dude is just jumpy and hype and just good energy, bro.
I start shit, then I spark shit. About to get on some real King of New York shit. And I only did that dog shit. When I'm all fit, it get awkward. Street friend, that's my dog shit. If it called two times, we gon' all shit.
I'm So Brooklyn.
Okay.
Need a vacay for all the work I put in. I'm So Brooklyn.
Hold on, was that Papoose? Damn, nigga got everybody in this vid. Niggas is repping Brooklyn for real. With a Burberry shirt.
We needed opportunities, so we took them. I'm So Brooklyn. Pop up with the tools at your house, call me Brooklyn. No more good time. I'm So Brooklyn. And if you don't know, now you know. What you know about bouncing right back? Huh? lot. Bad work, took the mountains right back. Yeah. Back to the wall, yeah, the mountains like that. That. Back against the ropes, gotta pounce and fight back. Yeah. When you really do it, don't announce it like that. Y'all saying it wrong, you don't even pronounce it like that. My bitch walk through like she no bounces like that. Like damn, not damn. Even basketball bouncing like that. Like that.
Nigga, this y'all hear that? My chick, bro, listen to that. Listen to that. Hold on.
Like that. Like damn, not damn. Even basketball bouncing like that.
My chick walk through. Hold on.
Like that. Y'all saying it wrong. You don't even pronounce it like that. My bitch walk through like she no bounces like that. Like damn, not damn. Even basketball bouncing like that.
Nigga.
Still do it.
This nigga cold. My chick walk through like she no bounces like that. You feel me? The door bounces, right? And then niggas turn like not even basketball's bouncing like, you know that? Oh, hey. A Fabby spin, bruh.
For my projects, yeah. Still winning, I ain't lose my project. Nah. Old Town Road for my projects. Huh? Ride till I can't no more, little Nas X. Yeah, we the hero.
Okay, okay. Old Town Road, ride till
still do it for my projects, yeah. Still winning, I ain't lose my project. Nah. Old Town Road for my projects. Huh? Ride till I can't no more, little Nas X. Yeah, we the heroes to the zeros. Where I come from, they don't hear those. Other widows, we the ones who represent them. Not Shapiro's, we they favorite gangsters. Nah, not De Niro. If you play and you ask, till we okay and relax. I'm so Brooklyn, my nigga. If I say it, it's facts. If I made it, I backs. If I roll, I royce. Like every day is Christmas. I got.
If I made it, I backs. I see that made back.
I got the coldest toys, told my boys, 10 toes, every day is Christmas, I got the coldest toys, told my boys, 10 toes, hold your poise, for the biggest comeback, work a soldier boy, yeah, I slide out like polar boys,
all right, big
yeah,
soldier.
I'm outside with the older boy, yeah, I tell you when my best hold a voice, I can move in a room full of vultures, boy, yeah, my body different, I'm a shooter, but I snipe though, her body different, she just came from getting lipo, yeah, it is what
hey,
it
hey,
is,
man, stop putting shit. Stop putting stuff in y'all booty, man. Come on, ladies. We still gonna love y'all regardless, bro. You know what I'm saying? But if you ain't got no ass, you better come with some titties. You feel me? Real chopped though.
It's still a pipe though. Still a pipe though. I said what I said. Ain't no typo. Like, you from New York. Which part are you from? I looked at her like, bitch, are you dumb?
Hey, 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 hey. Go crazy. I love this. Cass. Yo, my nigga Cass got some good projects, man. Y'all gotta give him props, bro. All right. Look, that was dope. In all honesty, bro, that was dope. I love the track. I want to hear other people's versions, like the full thing, see videos. But this is dope. This is a good song by Cass. I hope it does good, gets on charts or whatever, because this is really good. And from him explaining how he started rapping to where he is now in his career, like the first time he went to the studio, he ain't know about bringing beats, about none of that, bro. I'm proud of him. The song's a W. The video's a W. Let me know what y'all think about it in the comment section, guys. I'm about to go out. Gotta go. You know what I'm saying? Take care of business. But I will upload another video after this. Make sure y'all check it out. Go drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe. It's your boy, Base Chico. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, fam. Peace.